This initial solution will show you how to convert mail into PDF in mobile. So first of all, open your Gmail app and open the mail you want to print and tap on this three dot icon at the top right. Tap on print. Now tap on this save icon. And from here, you can change the name of the PDF. Tap on save. And if I open my file app, documents. And as you can see, I've successfully converted the mail into PDF. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. Initial solution. See you in the next video.